All right. Who do we have here today?
Jason.
Jason, what's up, man?
How you doing?
What's what is this crazy contraption you're wearing?
This is to keep me to you so I don't fall to my untimely death.
Well, what are you going to fall from?
This plane.
Oh, you're going skydiving then.
Yes, I am.
Okay, gotcha. Whatever got into your head that this was a good idea?
One of my buddies thought it was a good idea, and me, I just can't say no to
this guy.
So, Mark right there.
So, either he likes you or he's trying to get rid of you.
No, he just knows I can't say no to anything.
You're like the yes man,
that's
Jim
right.
Carrey. You want to go skydiving? Yes. All right, well, what do you think is going to be your favorite part of this whole deal?
I think the free fall.
Free fall?
Looking forward to that, absolutely.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, is anybody going to say hello or goodbye to you?
Yeah. Stacy, boys, mom, dad, I hope I see you soon.
All right, and well, let's go practice climbing out of this thing because okay. Our next stop's way up there. Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. The rocks might melt, and the sea may burn.
All right, Jason, what do you think? We're almost at 10,000 feet. I can open my laptop in a minute.
You think you're about ready to go?
I'm ready.
All right.
Feeling nauseous at all?
No.
That kicks so much ass.
And you are free.
Let's get you some blood flow back in the legs here. Yeah. That'll help out a little bit.
What do we got going on here,
that
man?
That was awesome.
You survived.
That was very cool.
One question, would you do that one again?
I think I probably would.
You think you would?
Yeah, that was fun.
What'd you enjoy out of that the most, the free fall or the canopy ride?
I liked the canopy. I thought the free fall would be the funnest, but it was the canopy when you come out and it's just so quiet and it's you're falling, but it doesn't feel like you are.
Good times, good times.
Very cool.
All right, man, thanks for jumping with us.
Thank
this guy out of Minnesota.
That was awesome.